vote for, and these are the ideas and contributions given by youths like you and I. And I'm very happy to see that so many of you have actually voted for your favorite prototype. And you actually don't just vote for it, you don't just write the name for it, but you actually gave reasons on why you hope that all these prototypes can become a real thing, you know, that you can see along the Somerset Belt. Alright, so I can see that, wow, Singaporeans really love food. Like, so many people voted for late night supper. Okay, the reasons why are lepak. Okay, Singaporeans just like to chill and relax. And there's somebody who said that love this idea. Alright, and most people just answered, I love food, I love food. Supper for life. Okay, we have heard you, alright? Other than late night supper, what other prototypes have people voted for? Let me see what is the most popular one. Okay, again, it's Bask at Dusk and long night short films. We all like outdoor movies where we can watch a movie under the stars. Okay, I can see this gentleman over here drinking your bubble tea. Have you voted for your favorite prototype? No, not yet. What are you waiting for? Even family, we all have a fair shot at our dreams. We should all have equal access to opportunities that can help us fulfill our dreams and our potential in life. Alright? And if you want to find out more, you can actually go on to Instagram and follow Spot the Next SG and also NYC, the National Youth Council, MCCY, and the various hashtags that you may see all around the social media platform. Alright? If you just drop by here, do approach our friendly ambassadors who are wearing black colour t-shirt with Spot the Next logo, and we have free bubble tea to give to you. Okay, I can see that some people here, they are deliberating. Which prototype should I vote for? Can I vote for all or not? All nine, all very good. Then. Okay, but maybe you can just choose one or two, or the top three, alright? Cups of bubble tea we have today? 500, is it? 500. How many cups are we left with? Yeah. We still have 400 plus, so we have given away about 50 cups. 50 cups. Which is the most popular flavor? Milk tea. Grey milk tea. The green tea is a clear green tea. We have fairness and equal access to opportunities in education and employment. A stronger support for disadvantaged groups so that everyone has a fair chance to succeed. Also, we have inclusiveness, no social stigmas, stretching beyond tolerating one another's differences, and embrace diversity as a pillar of strength in our society. You can also vote for progress. Everyone can progress and pursue your own dreams and potential as we all take different pathways to succeed. Also, we have, last but not least, sustainability, a stronger emphasis on the environment and sustainability as our way of life. What are some creative ideas that we can actually help to save our environment? Of course, we know reduce, reuse, recycle. You know, since primary school, our teachers have been educating us, and we always see different commercials on that. So I think some creative ideas that we can actually do to help save our environment and be more environmentally friendly is actually sharing stuff. Because nowadays there are actually a lot of different services or apps, right? That you can actually do clothes sharing, bag sharing, bike sharing, so on and so forth. So it's also a way to cut down on resources and to actually make sustainability as our way of life. And you see that it's over here where you can come and take a look. You can follow us at ShapeYourSomerset, facebook.com/ShapeYourSomerset, and you can find out more about the prototypes, or you can just come on down here to read each of the 9 prototypes. What are they? Okay, sharing with you the first one is Bask at Dusk, where youth actually shared their street performances are one of the most distinctive features of Orchard Road, and they hope to have a greater and a bigger performing space for people to, you know, show their talents and to express themselves through singing, dancing, magic shows, or the different performances. And I travel quite a bit, and whenever I'm overseas, and whenever there are buskers around, I feel that it instantly lit up the whole place. You know, it gave that whole place like greater vibrancy. So Bask at Dusk, if you love to watch performances, you can vote for that. And what else we have, another prototype we have is Ink Walls. It's a free space dedicated to your creative expression. Using doodles, words or diagrams, you get to share what you would like to see at the summit. Share with me, what is your vision for Singapore in 2025?
A more inclusive society that allows more creativity. I think Singapore is lacking in terms of creativity.
Okay, which course are you from?
Hospitality.
From RP as well?
SIT.
Thank you for sharing with me. Your thought is very valuable to us. And I have the black color tote bag for you. Let's take a picture. 1, 2. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Hope you enjoy your free cup of bubble tea. Thank you for hanging by. Alright, to Sengkang MRT station, don't be shy. Drop by the TRCC bus bay at 4 o'clock. Okay, we'll be leaving at 4 o'clock sharp. And the next bus ride is 5 p.m. Alright, so just now I gave out some tote bags and posters. They are designed by local artists Hawi Kim, Mohammad Isin, and Ultra Violet. So if you actually like the tote bag design, they are retailing for $15 at Chuang Changi Airport. You just have to go to NICE. Okay, this retail store that I'm sure you and I are very familiar with, and you can actually buy one for yourself or give as a Christmas gift. But later on, I believe we have more presents to give out. So if you would like to get one for free, you can just hang around, alright? We'll be here until 5:30 today and tomorrow. And to find out more information, you can go on to Instagram and follow Spark the Next, SparkTheNext. Also, you can follow NYCSG, MCCYSG to find out more. Not forgetting the prototypes, if you want to get more information, facebook.com/shapeyoursomerset. I'm very happy to be here today. Once again, my name is Qi Jia, or you can call me Eve, and I'm from one of MediaCorp radio stations, Yes933. I listen to Chinese radio, 如果你有收听中文电台的话呢,你好,我是Qi Jia,主持的是这个 Yes933的晚班. 今天很开心可以来到这里主持这场节目啊, very happy to be here at Spark the Next School Hangout. So be sure to grab your free cup of bubble tea, vote for the value that is most important to you, and come and take a look at the various prototypes. Alright, and for now, I'll be taking a short break, and we'll have Kimberly and Gerald here with you in a short while. For now, enjoy your free cup of bubble tea, and I wish you a happy Monday!
The green,
right,
you couldn't make it because you're filming something, so
exactly.
We had all the other nights and DJs here as well, so it's our fourth time.
Yeah, and then yeah. We 987 came on down, we actually gave away free LiHo to all the students of Republic Polytechnic, and now we're here to give you more free bubble tea. Of course, today your bubble tea is from Froth Tea. They have all grey as well as green tea for you to choose from.
Lovely.
And all the different toppings as well, and Republic Polytechnic students are generally very enthusiastic and super fun, so thanks so much for having us back again. Today we're here for a different purpose.
Uh-huh.
We're here for Spark the Next. Now this thing is actually really, really cool, okay? It is a call for youths, aka all of you guys, to shape Singapore's future through the SG Youth Action Plan. So there are a couple of things you can do. For example, how often did you hang out in town when you were younger, Gerald?
About 4 years ago when I was younger, I remember, you know, like going to see Leisure.
Okay.
Watch a movie, do a lot of stuff. When I was younger, it was quite a long time ago, we had like a bowling alley upstairs, and I used to always go there over at Cineasia and play with my friends and stuff like that. But now they have got this place called Bounce, and besides that as well, where the youth park is, I don't even know where the youth park is, the big red bus. Yeah, we used to hang out there as well for lunches.
Exactly. So the Somerset Belt actually includes all the places you just said. You know, Cine Leisure, Skate, the Red Box, 111 Somerset, as well as the Somerset Skate Park. That is still around. I got a lot of friends who actually go there to, you know, skateboard and stuff as well. And you are actually going to have the opportunity to shape your Somerset, decide what you want to place in all those spaces to kind of spruce it up a little bit. You know, if you ask me, we don't need any more, like, you know, Zara's in Singapore. We have a lot already. So you can put other things, okay? Maybe you're starting a business and you want to put your store there. You can do that. It could be like an entrepreneurial hub.
Oh.
That would be really, really cool.
So many ideas that you can actually, you know, try and help with. We will tell you how you can actually contribute your different ideas, because this is real. You get to decide what's going to become of Singapore in the very near future within let's say, just the next 4 or 5 years, in fact. So stand by, Kim and I from 97, we will come back and tell you more about these different prototypes as well. Meantime, though, grab your free bubble tea. Once again, the word here is free.
Free bubble tea!
Don't pay a single cent, and there's also like a straw that you can reuse, right?
That's right, so it actually comes with a reusable bamboo straw, so please don't throw it away. It's for you to take home, and you know, you can wash it, reuse it for your other bubble tea in future. You can put it in your backpack, very, very convenient. So yes, don't throw away that bamboo straw, okay? Because if you go up the Carousel, it's $5.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Very expensive.
Alright, all the best to you guys. Come by once again over where you can find the big yellow ball that says Spot the Next, that's where you get your free bubble tea.
Thank you for joining us on this bus ride this very afternoon. So today on the bus ride, actually, we're going to speak a bit more to you about two parts of things.
Yes, that's right.
The show of hands, the new has heard of Spot the Next.
Yeah.
sustainable perception of this year. This year is about conserving our earth. So we know that global warming is becoming a very important issue right this day and age. Okay, so how can you do your part to make Singapore more sustainable, to make our resources go a longer way? Right. So that this is actually one value that most youths vote for because they think this issue is really intense and it's crazy like if you don't handle it properly. Yeah, so like I mentioned,
L-E-I-A, layer. Layer, okay. 等你下课。 一起欢乐。
Cool.